tight. We're gonna get us a payback before the night's over. All right? Hey.
What's up, Taker?
Commissioner's office, where is it? Down here? All right. Hey. Do me a favor. Call 911, would you?
911? Well, with Mr. McMahon.
How can I help you? Sit down! Listen, we just got set up, and somebody owes me an explanation.
But
don't even insult me like that. Let me tell you what's gonna happen. You are gonna give Triple H and Austin to us. And when we go through those two, Edge, Christian, and Rhino, we want them!
Quite frankly, I mean, I'm not inclined to grant your request, you know. I don't have to do this. I'm not...
Is that right?
Yes, it is right.
Kane, would you show Mr. Regal what happens when you get upset?
What's he gonna do, Cole?
You see, when Kane gets upset...
Are you mad? What are you doing?
Kane's seen to go up in flames. Now!
Okay, you've got to... Your tag team title match tonight against Edge and Christian.
Uh-huh. You're getting warmer now. You're getting warmer now. What else?
What more do you want? I mean, I can't give you any more.
Kane, either Mr. Regal has a problem with his memory, or he really doesn't understand how serious you are. You better take a look.
What the bloody...
Sit down!
If you manage to beat Edge and Christian tonight, you can have Triple H and you can have Austin. Okay? I mean, I can't do... I can't do any more. Yes!
You know, I knew you were a smart man. And I knew you'd see things our way.
By the way, I mean, tonight, your tag team title match with Edge and Christian, it's a no disqualification match as well.
Damn right it is.
Okay.
Kane, what do you think?
What the fuck?
Moments ago on SmackDown, The Undertaker and Kane using a little persuasion to get what they wanted from the commissioner.
What the fuck?
Sit down! Man, you're next.
Right, listen, if you manage to beat Edge and Christian tonight, you can have Triple H and you can have Austin. Okay? I mean, I can't do...
Is that right?
I can't do any more. Yes!
You know, I knew you were a smart man. And I knew you'd see things our way.
By the way, I mean, tonight, your tag team title match with Edge and Christian, it's a no disqualification match as well.
You're damn right it is.
Okay.
Kane, what do you think?
What the fuck?
Taz, the power of a little persuasion. Let's get this straight now. The Undertaker and Kane will meet Edge and Christian tonight. No disqualification with the tag team titles on the line.
And one more little wrinkle in the game plan. Remember what Regal said? If Taker and Kane win this matchup tonight against Edge and Christian, they also get a piece of the game.